The other thing that is a very strong predictor of future problems with young kids is substance abuse. When kids, this is much more so than just about anything else other than fire starting, because if there's substance abuse going on before age 10, that you can pretty well count on that kid having some serious problems on down the road. Compared to adolescents, on the other hand, that the predictor there is the type of friends that the individual hangs out with is the thing that will tell you how that kid's going to turn out. Back to school, that these kids that tend to get in trouble have a low motivation in school, and IQ is something also that's strongly correlated with antisocial behavior, and that tends to become a self-fulfilling prophecy in that kids that don't do their homework, that start skipping school, they really do start missing out on the learning. And IQ tests are all geared toward being normed for the general population, learning what's being taught in school. And if you don't know that, you might be a very bright individual, but the IQ is going to show up pretty low, or it's going to definitely decline over time.